I'm not giving away spoilers.
First of all, I'm gonna need these bottles to finish school.
What's up, y'all? We're here on the set of Raising Kanan Season 3. Let me see what y'all saying.
First one is, I really just be watching Raising Kanan for Lou.
Okay.
Like, how coincidentally?
I'll take it.
Raising Kanan was fucking hard. Best series I've watched in a while.
Word.
Thank you.
Makai Curtis talks like 50 Cent in Raising Kanan.
Y'all been saying this since season fucking one.
Did you watch mad videos before? That's my question.
That's quite literally what I did. That's
well, you dope. Killing it.
I love me some rock from Raising Kanan. I'll sell your dope, baby. What do I say to that? Thank you.
Mood at work.
I would really like to see Joey Badass on the good side of Raising Kanan.
But my name is Joey Badass, not good ass.
See, this is what I didn't need to finish.
My favorite part about Raising Kanan is Marvin eating in almost every episode.
Everyone act like I'm eating like a Thanksgiving meal. And then also Marvin is in shape.
Gangsterism burns a lot of calories.
That's what I'm saying.
Come to find out, London just eats all the time. Howard from Raising Kanan be popping up out of nowhere talking about what your mom say fat. Yeah.
Pretty much.
And Howard's trying to figure out what your mom's saying about me because I'm your pops.
That's the truth, it really.
He does show up a lot. And honestly, none of the things would have happened that happened with Kanan, I think in that way, as far as like, who's your daddy, had he not showed up snooping around and being nosy.
Snooping.
Curious.
I look at
whatever.
It. You say snooping, I say curious.
Next.
Rock kills Scrap for no blank reason.
Facts.
Bro, what the F?
Facts.
Yeah, that was kind of cold. See, everybody thought that her character in such a prestigious place, but she was manipulating all of this.
She's the worst. And you know, Rock is the worst.
The worst part to me is that he couldn't even see it coming because he got one up.
Oh, see, God. Now why you going? Now why you?
Which
why
is, he, that's why fucked up because it's your fault. Really, Lou is the only sensible sibling, really. Uh-huh. Like, we can agree on that, right?
Uh-huh. We'll talk when you get the label out the way.
Okay, now hold on.
Yeah, so guys, season 3 is coming soon on Starz, Raising Kanan. It is about to be everything, and you don't want to miss it.
We're going to have way more of these after.
It's
going to get real dense.
Y'all just going to have to say so.
Who does that?
Cutting.